robbers who forced a victim to withdraw money from an ATM on Short Vine. Police say the victim was assaulted on West McMillan and Clifton Avenues and then forced to go to the ATM to get cash. A camera on the machine captured a couple of pictures of two of the three suspects, but if you can help police find them before they strike again, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers at 352-3040. Remember, you don't have to give your name. You could even get a cash reward.